Colonel Sherman Potter has died. That is to say, the great Harry Morgan has died. His Colonel Potter character was a mainstay on MASH from 1975 to 83. He was a plain-spoken Detroiter who was pre-law at the University of Chicago before getting bitten by the acting bug. He had a big starring role in Dragnet, of course. In addition to films and plays, Harry Morgan was 96 years old.